officially on search and rescue. Blue team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they reached the Xeno Hive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
The last group I thought left MRE crumbs on the seats. They didn't make it back. I'm not saying there's a connection, but...
Look, flares on the deck. Follow them. Molina's blue fire team passed this way.
Listen.
Door's welded. Cut it.
I'll cut it.
We know Blue Fire Team went this way.
Prowler.
Strong signals from below.
Fireteam. Flares go across the catwalks. Keep on them.
The console nearby is active. Patch me in.
Fireteam
Coming up. ATC.
Accessing. Stand by.
Grabbing ammo.
Cover Astor's hack!
Shifting deployed.
Final PDT. This is in that room.
goes. One fucking hallway.
Let's run.
Fire team, we got updated orders. With blue team down, we're taking over point on this op. You're going to scuttle this fucking shitbox. You put the core in an override loop. That means going all the way to the bottom, the heart of the nest. The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
No, Kirima, I'm not
You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core. From here. Keep sharp for eggs in dark corners. It's worse from here. Before you enter the core, we'll restore the auxiliary lift. Be your egress. The self-destruct won't give much time.
Assistance required.
Terminal. Try it. Bugs built a wall over the console. Great.
Grab this intel.
Busted. New plan. You cut through the door.
Swarm inbound. Hold off on the door.
Let's go.
far. Just cut through that door.
I got you. Eight kids here. I'll cut.
Off this rig. We're gonna get this done for them. Simplify.
Prowler.
Assistance required.
Ammo. I got you. Aid kits here. Hear that?
Start the overload. This will be your evac route. Let's nuke this barge. Hold at the core for briefing. I haven't seen cocoons since.
Some are life forms from LV-895, brought up by Cynthia. I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please, disable the safety limiters on the Kasi Core's auger.
Don't get tunnel vision!
refinery core.
Queen! party. We're burning to escape debris scatter.
You found old dog tags on Katanga. Shit. Rumor control. This don't go beyond you and me. Comprendo? The Corporal Olivia Ship, who owned these dog tags, that's our colonel. Some 20 years back, her unit responded to a Xeno outbreak at a Seeksin colony. The survivors evac to an orbital refinery, Katanga, but the bugs came with. Shit went bad. A civilian with a grudge took control of the refinery. The rescue dropships got wasted, and ship had to leave survivors through the station to the hangars. A lot of people got killed, civvies and ship's team. The bad guy herded them into Xeno ambushes, ground them up in the works. Now, ship don't talk about how it ended, even with me. And I served two tours with her now. So don't you go asking her nothing.